Leave him in the Sanctum Sanctorum.
Neither can I.
So, how did you know you were made of magic? Because my Nana says that we have it in our family, and sometimes I get these tinglings in my hands.
You should talk to your physician.
Peter!
Hey! Hey! I'm so sorry for dragging you in. This is, you just gotta help me find these guys.
You don't have to apologize, okay? You got us a second shot at MIT.
So, how did the bad guys get here?
You screwed up a spell trying to get you into college.
Wait, what? I thought it was the MIT lady you saved.
No, that was after. Listen, let's just focus on the good news, okay?
No, let's just focus on the bad news. As of now, you have detected zero multiversal trespassers, so get on your phones, scour the internet, and Scooby-Doo this.
You're telling us what to do, even though all this is kind of your mess. You know, I know a couple of magic words myself, starting with the word please.
Please, Scooby-Doo this crap. You ready?
I know this is my mess, and I swear to you that I'll fix it, but I'm gonna need some help.
I can't believe I'm in the Sanctum Sanctorum.
Neither can I.
Exclusively in movie theaters Thursday.
That spell gets loose, they're all coming here.
Don't do this.
I have to try.
Exclusively in movie theaters Thursday.
Look at this place and all the possibilities.
We need to send it back.
I promise I'll fix this.
You're not gonna take this away from me.
Exclusively in movie theaters Thursday. Exclusively in movie theaters.